And this is how we find Mr. Borden. Doing the heavy lifting on his hacienda.